Right. Time for a quick cool down, guys. This is a full body cool down, okay? We're gonna stretch it out. What we're gonna do is stop that lactic acid from building up. So after you've done a workout, everything's moving around your body, everything's going a bit crazy, what we wanna do is speed up the recovery process so you can build muscle quicker, better, more efficiently. So stretching as well, it's very beneficial for that and for mobility, okay? So coming down onto the floor, I want you to just point your toes, hands up, point those toes. Nice, full body. I want you to bring one knee to your chest. Either side of your chest, elbows in, and you're going to push up here. Elbows in, push it up. Lean back as far as you can.
Out through the mouth. Other side.
up. Feet out in front. We're going to bring your feet out. Toes up. You're going to lean over as far as you can. Pull your toes towards you. Well done.